Hi, welcome back. I'm Kidna. Do this to manifest $10,000. First, write 10 things your money did for you that day that you're grateful. Second, write one affirmation manifesting $10,000. For example, presently, I received $10,000 this day. I am so grateful I have $70,000. $70. I am so thankful I have $5,000 to pay bills this month, etc. The list must be 10 of the same affirmations or different lists of affirmation, but has to have at least the amount of money you want to manifest. So in this instant, we're talking about $10,000, okay? Then script describing events leading to having or receiving $10,000. For example, I wake up at 7 a.m. and as I was getting ready in the bathroom, I receive a text message on my phone stating $10,000 was deposited in my account. Oh my God, I was so happy and excited, etc. Last thing would be use your imagination. A scenario or event that took place to have or receive $10,000. For example, I am at my new home sitting watching TV wearing a baby blue dress. I could smell some sweet potato pie in the kitchen. Then I heard a knock on the door. It was the UPS man with a white color envelope for me to sign. After signing, I opened the package and it was a $10,000 check, etc. Make it as creative as you can. So, certain details like what you're wearing, what's the color of the clothes you're wearing, what do you smell, etc., etc. Manifesting 101. Remember, manifesting does not have a time frame. So I would recommend always stay ready. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.